Hey everybody, welcome back to Head Trip Air World Tour. Thanks for joining, and it is Labor Day. And I'm just going to start off the morning here with a quick flight, and then we'll enjoy our holidays. So, as you know, we're in Guyana, and that was the last country we needed to hit on a South American continent. We're going to move up to Trinidad today, and then we're going to plan. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to plan our destinies. Without further ado, we're just gonna do this. No fanfare needed. I think my next order of business, I keep saying this, will be to set up a better camera system for the next phase of this campaign. I'm not 100% sure what this singer is saying. It's kind of like Cocktail Twins, or however you pronounce it. Finish its cycle up. There we go. top. Get our area. Those done okay without them. All the radios. Okay. I believe we're ready. Get to this in a moment, but we'll do that on the other runway. Well, I think I am going to turn the flight director on. Okay, enter IRS position. This is where it gets sketchy. We're okay on doors. Okay. Is that right? Seems like it is. Like, if those lights are off, it would seem like we're in good shape. We're gonna find out. It's always hard to tell. That's the one. No. That's not the one. That is not the one. That's not the flight plan we want. I think we need to bring in our new flight plan. Maybe if we put TTBP here. CJ. Flight 9000. Positive that was TTPP, but we'll try it one more time. If it doesn't work, then TTPP. There we go. Just see if that'll. Okay, so it takes us to that place, but there's something better. Okay, we'll figure it out. Right in here. Pretty sure. think what we're going to do is we're going to go to our bear with me for a moment, please. Gotta bring up our original flight plan. I think at some point we'll, when they add the electronic flight bag, we won't have to go outside the plane to do this. But for now, that's what we got. All right, there we go. Let's see. And bring up flight plan. There we go. Okay, so. Zero fuel weight. Estimated. 6.6. We won't worry about reserves. Going to be, but cruise altitude, we can figure that out. I think we're going to be going up to 340, looks like. Index. I never remember how to find that. Cost index. Cost. Oh, 17. Hey, man. Do you put in 0 on 7? Is that what we do? Yeah, baby. Flaps. Let's go 05. And gotta bring in the VRs, so what do we're missing something. Obviously. Fuel that we need to pop in? Probably is. (Clears throat) Orleans Airport. Maybe that's what we need. So we are SYCJ. I can't remember what gate I'm out. I never remember that. Now let's see if we can go to route and request a flight plan. So there's something. Just a little tricky to get that route file to show up. Last time. Nav status, maybe? Could be. Two GPSs, IRSs, both on. Dang, this is so hard. Let's go back through and see if we can request our flight plan now. When is it going to bring that in? Can't remember what I did last time. Maybe I needed to put in my alternate destination. I don't know if that was what CO route means. We could try it. I don't even know if I know what my alternate destination is. Guess we can find out from our flight plan. Let's see. See what I have to be. Where's the alternate? TTCP. Maybe. No. No, that's not what that is. Maybe I need to put it in the runway. Excuse me. We do have a runway down here. 6 is our runway. So we have a runway. I don't know what our CO route is. Let's see if we can land that on our... I feel like I'm so close. Route files. I feel like I'm so freaking close. Do I have to put a VF? Maybe I do. Via Tim. Let's see if that changes things for us. Save. Confirm.
If you should wake to a man-dead world, where virtually all human life has been
there, it is.
From the face of the earth.
Okay, we gotta remember what we just did. Looks like we had to put in our first transition, so.
Awake to such a
okay.
Tomorrow morning. What would you do? Where would you go?
Upload link ready. Nice. Okay. Cool. So it brought it in, looks like. And we load it. And we activate, right? that they bring in the flight plan from Simbury, but I mean, we can manually do it. I'm just going to have to figure out how to do it. I'm going to manually do it, but I'm hoping that's going to help us with our tracking, but we'll find out. So from Tim, we go to Arani. We go to Albep. And from Albep, we go to Minda. Choose the right one. This could be a disastrous. Hopefully. And from Minda. Right to TTPP. 10. I think that's what our flight plan says. Tim, Arani, Albep, Minda, TTP, and then we're going to hopefully get runway 10. But, okay. Well, I have no idea. Let's find out. Up here. I'm going to change this to... plan. Let's go zoom out a little bit. Seems to work. Yeah, seems to work. I've seen my plane here, so that's good news. It's good news. Oops, that way. Let's do that. I have no idea. Yikes. Ooh, that's a tiny pushback. How many feet would you say that is? 262? That seems overly generous. I'll trust it, but I doubt it. That's probably going to pull us all the way out to that taxi line, which... I don't know. Standard L. 90 degrees. 295 seems way, way, way too far. Let's go 150. We can always fix it later, right? With the standard L, you're not gonna dot the I, cross the T, don't know what that means. None other. Self-drive. Sure would love to figure out how to self-drive. That'd be fun. Oh, wait, tug. Do need a tug. Nah, we'll do the standard L.
Departure on 128.6SQ1114.
Head trip 1 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.7 when ready to taxi. Good day.
I think we got the transponder on. Should work. Yeah, that's what I thought they were gonna do. It's okay. We'll live with it. We're just going to go off to the left and do a full-blown U-turn to get to runway 6. Let's get our clearance.
Timary ground, head trip 1 with Quebec ready to taxi IFR.
Head trip 1 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 06. See taxiway Alpha cross runway 11 Alpha. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 06 via taxiway Alpha cross runway 11 Alpha head trip 1.
Okay. may as well set our heading while we're at it. We're heading to 60. Probably should have gone the other way, but that's okay. Okay. Altitude, maybe. Let's start out with 17. Okay. All right. It's taxi. That's a tight turn.
Timari Tower head trip 1 ready for IFR departure runway 06.
Head trip 1 altimeter to Niner decimal 88 wind 107 at 10. Cleared for takeoff runway 06.
88.
Cleared for takeoff runway 06 head trip 1.
Thank you. we set up our takeoffs? I don't know if we did now that I think about it. If we haven't, we probably should. Let's do it. See if this is gonna work. Go in the right heading. Let's get a vertical speed.
Enter one acknowledge last transmission.
And altitude hold. Oops. Vertical speed. Now we're gonna need more speed. Acknowledge handoff.
One, did you hear my last transmission?
I sure did, but I need some serious speed here, so. That should help us intercept our plan. Could probably get on track a little quicker. Supposed to be, let's see, Dranny is supposed to be about at 339. So once we intersect our path, we'll go up to about 339. Again with our airspeed because our rate of ascent is so friggin' high. Okay, it's doing its own thing on the trim. And we're going to stall, like we always do. So, clearly I'm missing a component, but... Why is my airspeed? Out for just a little bit. It should be adjusting our trim. Okay, we're finally back on our flight plan. Between managing speeds and, I don't know, this has been a little more challenging than I thought it was going to be. But trying to lock in at a vertical speed of zero, just keep ourselves steady, and we'll put the altitude hold at 18.72. Maybe 7.5. To left at 338 and then into tip. I never turned the TCAS on. I don't know where that is. Trinidad, just ahead. Better start looking ahead to our approaches and our runways. So we've got a runway 10, runway 28. Okay. What kind of approaches we have coming in here? RNAV 10, RNAV 28. Let's try that. I think we're pushing our speed. Looks like the wind's kicking us to the left just a little bit, so we gotta keep adjusting for that. We're doing on fuel. We got enough. You gotta remember how long the runway is in Trinidad. I think it's a long one. Well, it's 10.5, so that's pretty good. We'll need it. It's nice to be off the continent. I think I see just on the horizon, just barely, a little bit of a little bit of the profile of the island. Going back up. Overshot it just a tad. Start dropping our. Let's go off autopilot. Let's do the rest on our own. So here's the rule. And reduce our speed. Still messing with its. This should be off now, so we can kind of play with the trim that way, but. This is going to have us come in on runway 10, I believe. I believe that's what's going to go down. Or maybe not. This is runway 28. I see. I think I'm going to go straight north. put a set of flaps down. Drag us a little bit. Get our speed down. Right here, just a little bit north north-northwest, and we're going to try to intersect Bozat right here, coming through Dannon, and runway 28 right there. That's the goal. There's a lot of flat terrain, so I'm hoping it doesn't push me right up against the mountains, but yeah, I don't know, maybe that's fine. Down to 7,000 feet and change. Rate of descent is pretty smooth and steady, so that's nice. Drop our landing gear. That's going to drop us a little faster, so let's get a little more speed. set of flaps. That. And there's a runway. Overshot it a little bit. That's okay. We'll catch up to it. Another little small local airport. Another set of flaps. Sketchy there on the runway, but and there we go. Welcome to Trinidad. I was probably supposed to be over on the other side of the runway, but there we go.
Very nice. I'm just gonna look for an open gate. Looks like there's one right there. There we go, for good measure. I think we'll just actually attach the jetway. There we go. And cut off fuel. And of course, plane's gonna start screaming at me here shortly. I'm burning through battery. And there it is. Maybe we can call in ground power as well, right? Whoops, gotta put the chocks on. Ground. Get the AC off.
background here.
Piarco Ground Head Trip 1, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Head Trip 1, the jetway is going to be connected.
While we're doing that, we get our doors. Just open them all. With a hay, right? Well, what do you know? I guess they're going to make us do a little bit of acrobatics to get onto the jetway. Okay. My plane isn't probably big enough. No big deal. I'll just extend my own stairs, bro.
Piarco Ground Caribbean Airlines, 1832 IFR to Crown Point, ready to copy. Caribbean Airlines, 1832 is cleared to Crown Point Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.55.0054.
Okay.
Caribbean Airlines, 1832, cleared to Crown Point Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure on 123.7.0054. Caribbean Airlines, 1832, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.75. Good day. Piarco Ground Caribbean Airlines, 1832, requesting pushback. Caribbean Airlines, 1832, pushback request accepted.
Ah, I guess one more thing. There we go. Chocks on. Pretty sure we already did that. Almost positive. Yeah. Okay. I think we'll go back to cold dark, turn off the ground power. Okay. Well, we're here in Trinidad, and now we just got to figure out where we're going to go from here. So, thanks for joining us, and we will see you shortly. And we'll be moving into a brand new adventure. See you on the flip side.